What's up, everybody? It's the King of Kings, and welcome to some more King action. Basically, I'm playing with my little brother. This Sunday will be to kick the king. I know it's 16 at 4:31 in the morning. I know it's better to kick the king out, but I don't have the money. I know Black Ops 3 that I don't have the money. Sorry, I have a lot of things going on.
The following fatal four-way contest.
This is my character. I'm going to be making his way to the ring
from Arlington, Virginia. Young blood, red. He could just basically get jumped. Hold on, just get let's just rest for a couple minutes. It's a mind control. In Virginia, young blood, Rez.
Wow, listen to that reaction.
I am way in love with him. I'm gonna look at this.
Not much is known about Eric Rowan, other than his disturbing approach to life.
Yeah, any connection between reality and Eric Rowan's thought process is purely coincidental. Oh, good night. Oh, Luke Harper is taking advantage. Wow, cannot believe The Undertaker got out of that one.
Okay, I'm
still in this.
Oh, Luke Harper has got some bad intent.
Good God Almighty, the Phenom's out. He's still in this one.
Eric Rowan looking to capitalize.
Wait, nice reverse.
And the collab.
Mark Henry's been eliminated.
That's weird. People I talked to earlier today saw Mark Henry as the odds-on favorite here. This is an absolute shock.
Super kick.
Harper forced to the mat.
Oh, man. That was unnerving to watch.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time.
He's fought out of it.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
Dang.
Man, that's, and he's still in this. Eric Rowan is looking for something big here.
Eric Rowan showing some adversity right now. He gets out of trouble there.
You don't know how quick I can move. Ow.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He's got him.
Damn, I hate that. No.
And the knuckles connect. Counter. Great move by Youngblood.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena.
And Rowan did his homework on that one.
Homework?
He's still in this one.
What a reversal. This could be huge. He was one step ahead on that one.
Youngblood.
Hey, wait a minute, what's he doing here?
He's fought out of it.
Luke Harper's night's through.
You know, I'd say hit the showers, but I'm not completely sure Luke Harper is big on personal hygiene. He's got him hooked.
Yeah, I think we're winning this. I think Big Show.
Yeah, Eric Rowan looking to capitalize.
Actually, he got more strength. He got more health.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Big Show shows us some clever offense here.
The elbow. Right,
I don't know how, but this is impossible.
There's a sick power bomb.
No.
Youngblood answers back.
Oh man! Timber! And he falls hard!
There's a teeth-shattering super kick.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
I know.
When Big Show steps over that top rope and into the ring, two things we know we're going to see from him offensively are power and force. Getting speared by the Show is about the same as getting hit by a city bus.
This might be big.
Hold on.
Oh, cool. Look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Okay. I want you to get him out.
There's the clothesline.
Forget what you were saying about Big Show Spear feeling like a city bus, Cole. It's more like getting run over by a locomotive when the Giant lays a shoulder tackle on an opponent. I mean, we usually have to send someone up there to scrape him off the tracks.
Wow. This is the wrong time to
come. And that part, I don't believe it. They eliminated the Big Show. After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He saw that one coming.
What?
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. A strategy against Eric Rowan? Oh my gosh, where do you begin? I think you have to stay away from him. An opponent cannot allow Eric Rowan to get his huge hands around an arm or a neck or a leg. I mean, that could be the end of you in a hurry. Oh, man, that one rocked him. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. And he reversed it. Good move there. Countered. Great move by Youngblood. He got him. Uh-oh. Youngblood got all of it.
Youngblood Red.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this.